Better stay hidden.
Come on, Hathwit! Look harder! They will pay!
Anything there?
Not this way! Worthless insects! Find them!
The Mystios is ours!
Next time, don't let him get away.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Thank you. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Make sure every Spartan is accounted for! Fire!
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymarch.
Lost something?
Not lost. Stolen.
Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I'd take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where is your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
This doesn't sound like something a Spartan would do.
He could be an imposter. We've had raids on our supplies recently, and Megaris has more mercenaries than a goat has ticks. And what man would turn their back on Sparta?
I'll get him, and your tablet. Did you see which direction he went?
The men said he went towards the hill. Easier to avoid pursuit in that terrain.
Anything you can tell me that might help?
The area is hotly contested, but Sparta is winning. We're pushing the Athenians back, but due to the war, the forests and mountains have become a hive of bandits and mercenaries.
I mean, about where your spy might have gone.
He's injured, and there's a spring up there in the forest. If it was me, I would have headed there.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous. And he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here. That's the thief.
The watch will be vigilant here.
Stabbed me while I was getting out.
Ah, that's a shame.
We can't have you slowing us down. But the upside is less people to split the drachmi with.
Wait! Please! We don't have to do this.
Sorry, but there ain't no we anymore.
What do you want? Who are you?
I'm the one who's going to return the tablet you stole. How did you get into the camp?
Spartans never suspect their own. Too busy looking down on the rest of us. Malakes.
Why did you steal the tablet?
Because I was paid to.
Who paid you?
A mercenary. Hyrcanos, all right? Gave me the Spartan uniform, told me where to look. Easy, drachmi.
Give it to me. I'm not leaving without it.
There's no winners in this war. But there are opportunities. Perhaps we could come to an arrangement?
Give me the tablet, or I will cut you down.
I can't fight you. Here, take the tablet.
I should get this tablet back to the commander. Time for a ride. Easy.
Sweep the camp! Make sure every Spartan is accounted for! But...
So, did you find the traitor?
It's not traitors you need to worry about. He was a spy working for the mercenary, Hyrcanos.
Hyrcanos... How many times must I hear that name? His palms must be overflowing with Athenian gold by now. Did you get the tablet?
soon.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Anything you need help with today, healer?
Those beasts in the woods are hurting my patience. They're coming back more injured than when I send them off. If they come back at all.
Why are you sending patients into the woods?
To purify themselves, of course. They walk from here to the shrine at night. It eases their pain, soothes their soul. What else would they do to get better?
Perhaps rest would do them more good than wandering through the wilderness.
Well, it's clear you don't understand anything about problems of the spirit. The problem isn't the walking, it's the wild animals.
Are you asking me to slay all the animals?
Yes. All of them must be gutted. Do you accept?
Consider yourself lucky. It's already been taken care of.
Great work. Take this as thanks, Mystios.
That'll do.
Come on, come on.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here. There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Huh.
That should slow down the Athenian conquest.
Is someone trying to mess with me? Ugh.